they've got all the standards together for police, fire, and ambulance, and they've written a whole new code of practice for drivers and instructors.